Hey people. So today, my thought of the day, I've been thinking about why is it that some people find it difficult to solve very simple issues or very simple problems, and why is it that they find it challenging to process complex instructions or thoughts. And what I think I've come up with is that these people have weak minds, so their minds are not trained to be able to take on challenges, complex challenges. So on a daily basis, their day is very basic. They don't think about anything complex. They actually run away from complex thoughts because they don't want to be seen as not smart enough or, you know, not good enough. So and that makes their mind weak because the mind is not challenged and it's not trained on a daily basis. And the mind is a muscle, you know, just like you go to the gym to train and lose weight and gain muscle. That's the same thing that needs to happen with the mind. So some people's minds have a lot of fat, and that fat needs to be lost so that the mind can be able to work either faster and process these thoughts in the best way possible. And the way you can train your mind is by research, it's by reading up, is by actually trying to solve those complex issues and not running away from challenges. You know, when you're faced with a challenge, you try and figure it out through research or through asking, conversation and things like that. So the mind needs experience for it to actually gain mental muscle. And once you actually gain mental muscle, then your mind will be able to process very complex issues very quickly. And there's also a saying called mind muscle. Like, once something is done so many times, it becomes part of your mind muscle. You just do it without thinking. It's like if you wake up every morning and drive to a certain location, it becomes a part of your muscle memory. And now, even sometimes when you're not going to work and you've woken up in the morning and you're in the car, you find yourself driving into that direction. Yeah, because it becomes part of your muscle memory. So there are certain activities that you need to do for your muscle, your mind muscle, to be trained to be able to process very complex issues in a very simple way and look at them in a very simple manner. So lose some mind fat, gain some mind muscle, train your mind, and you'll be able to solve complex issues easily.